this is Romy. She came to the Little Traverse Bay Humane Society as an owner-surrendered kitty. Romy came from a home where there were cats left unfixed, and so Romy was a kitten, and then as a kitten, Romy had kittens. So she was fortunate enough to have her kittens under the care of the Little Traverse Bay Humane Society. Unfortunately, most cats in Emmett County don't have that luxury. In fact, more than not, they end up out in the wild, subjected to the environment, predators, cars, every bad thing that you can think of. So our low-cost spay-neuter program is a community-based program that allows us to help cats like Romy get fixed so that unwanted litters are prevented. We hope you will help support this program this year and help us have every cat like Romy with a happy ending.